Korea's overall defense technology is the 9th strongest in the world. That's up one notch from 3 years ago. Although the general view is that Korea's advancement in this field is outstanding, considering the fact that this country only started building its current defense infrastructure in the 1950s, the drop in rankings in radar technology is a disappointment. Arirang News National Defense Correspondent Kim Hyun has this report.
Korea's defense technology ranks 9th in the world, placing itself among the top 10 major powerhouses in the international community. According to a report published by the Defense Agency for Technology and Quality on Wednesday, Korea's overall defense technology moved up one notch, from the 10th place in 2012 to 9th in 2015. 16 key nations were evaluated for the study, and Korea stands at par with Italy. The rating is based on the technology status of the U.S., as it is considered to be the most advanced nation in defense technology. Experts say that while advanced countries ahead of Korea boast a long history in developing military technologies, Korea's achievement is truly remarkable given its relatively short history in this field.
South Korea started their military technology development since the 1950s. To be ranked at number 9 is I think it's an amazing achievement. And if we continue in this trend, then I believe that the technology bridge between advanced countries like that of Europe and the States and South Korea will be shortened.
However, Seoul has dropped a level to stand at 78% in radar technologies compared to its ranking in 2012.
The 1% decrease in the radar systems doesn't mean that our country has decreased in the radar development technology, but it indicates that this level percentage is a relative term because the U.S. has 100% in the radar systems. If they develop further than we develop, then consequently, even if South Korea develops in the radar systems, the relative level will decrease.
Radar technologies, including synthetic aperture radar and electro-optical and infrared sensors, are crucial in developing Korea's indigenous fighter jet project. After the U.S. refused to transfer 4 key technologies, including the active electronically scanned array radar. However, even without the transfer, Korean military officials say that the country is capable of developing radar technologies on its own, which are essential to the development of 120 homegrown fighter jets by the mid-2020s to replace its aging fleet of F-4s and F-5s. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.